So? Yeah, I told y'all, something in mind. Yeah, I told y'all, something in mind.
Yo, what's up, guys? It is HG Power, my dude. So, I had just got my player some new badges, upgraded him, getting him to the next level. So, I brought him out here to check him out to see how he's doing, bro. And by the way, if you guys ever want to play it for me, just leave your gamer tag below. I'll try to get the ad to you guys, and you can add me and join my party. And basically, if you just join me, a lot of times I just be out there hooping with randoms. You join my party, send me a squad invite. You got a decent badge, you got a decent record, decent player. I'll join your squad. But anyway, I don't understand why people don't use your stretch bigs anymore. Let me stop right there. I don't have a stretch big because my player's not a stretch big, bro. It's a stretch cleaner, my dude, bro. I shoot like a stretch big. I rebound like a glass cleaner. I'm telling you, bro, we take this to the next level, my dude. We take this to the next level. And don't let anybody, I'm telling you, don't let anybody in this game tell you that bronze badges don't matter. Bronze badges, especially bronze hustle, if you have a 6'10 small forward, if you have a tall point forwards, stretch bigs, bro, bronze hustle rebounder is like a godsend. I'm telling you, I rebound regularly with glass cleaners all the time. I shoot normally like a stretch big. Bro, I swear, people think I'm out here as a glass cleaner. They stay disrespecting my shot. I don't know what they're doing, bro. They stay disrespecting my shot like I can't get open. I just hoop with this guy. I never played with this guy before. And I had to ISO a lot of the times because he wasn't really setting me screens. I hate, bro, if I'm much for my stretch big, please set me a screen. Please set me a screen. Like, if I get the ball and you see me trying to dribble with it, set me a screen so I can at least get open. I'm not gonna ISO with my stretch big and get open like that, bro. Like, please set me screens, bro. Please, bro. But I'm off. Look, I had him boxed out every single time. Glass cleaner, my dude. I had him boxed out easily every single time. And bro, it's the whole thing about my stretch big. It's just the versatility. That's why I understand why people only use glass cleaners now. Like, I feel like, I don't know, the only thing that's nice about a glass cleaner are their screens. But their rebounding, it's not, I don't even feel like it's that OP. Like, glass cleaners don't even board me like that. Period. They don't. Glass cleaners don't even compete with me on the boards like that. And this is how, bro, this is why I just do on twos now. These twos that aren't make it take it, I call it make it give it, bro. These make it give it, it's so whack right now, bro. The whole two system is so whack. I just give open twos because there's no point in guarding people in the 3-point line. There's literally no point. Look, why aren't you guarding me, bro? Don't you have to guard me? I don't miss, and if I do miss, it's a glitch. You feel me? I don't miss, my dude, but I don't miss. Like, somebody has to guard me. Somebody is, look, I'm constantly getting boards, bro. Look, this is another thing I like to do. Oh my god, it works every single time. Just fake out, cut right back in that corner. People do never guard you. You will never miss that. If you have Hall of Fame corner specialists or even bronze corner specialists, you will like never miss that. I'm telling you, dude. Even if it's not green, I got a green right there, but even if it's not green, you will never miss that. Just take the two. Just take your mid-range, my dude. Take your mid-range. It does not even matter. It doesn't matter, bro, because when I get the ball back, you already know I don't miss. I don't miss. You take twos, I take threes. That's the motto. Even though I'm playing with this random and he just takes a dunk for no reason. Why are you taking twos? I mean, I know we're ahead. We're going to allow that this time. We're going to allow it this time. But, bro, come on. Look, bots out again for the rebound. I'm telling you, bro. I'm telling you, bro. If you have bronze hustle, that's all you need. Oh, killed them with the hop step. Green light. That, if you have bronze hustle, honestly, that's all you need. The rebound great with a stretch big. That's pretty much one of the most OP badges in the game. And I don't even have my players badged out or are at 99 overall like that, bro. Because I need to upgrade my agility a little bit more. I want to upgrade my layups and dunks on my stretch big so I can score inside better. But I feel, bro, my player is, I'm telling you, it's like a demigod, my dude. It's like a demigod. Shoot from anywhere. Get rebounds inside. Look at this. Got him again. Let me do the corner glitch. Let me do the corner. Got him in the corner again. Green light. Don't give me that space, bro. I don't miss. And if I do, it's a glitch. Don't give me that space. What are you doing, my man? What are you doing? I don't understand it, bro. I don't understand it. And you already know, if it's 19-7, the game's pretty much over. I'm not even going to bother playing defense. And I just get this steal. I got that steal totally by accident. And you know I don't take twos. I end it with threes. You take twos, I take threes. Cash out from half court. You already know what we doing, man. And I'm out.